Brian Sean, not Natty? Confirmed.
If you don't know, C-Bum owns this gym.
Get it up.
Let's fucking go, dude.
Yep, you're reading that right. And no, not in the afternoon. 3:40 in the morning. Me and Danny were both pretty exhausted, so I made sure to pack my supplements and forgot to eat. Although I did watch Danny eat a bagel, so instead I just drank an energy drink. And of course the guy wouldn't share the armrest, so I was pretty uncomfortable. Luckily I brought my 3DS, so I played that for a little bit to make time pass. Finally, felt like taking a nap, and so I did. And when I woke up, this is what I saw. All right, we are here in Fort Lauderdale, so we landed. Yo, Adam is here.
What up?
Say what's up, yeah.
How are you guys?
We got bro here, and of course.
I made it, guys. I'm tired.
Tell them about your little flight situation.
Bruh, I don't even want to. The guy next to me was eating all the smelly snacks and just massaging his wife's foot barefoot. I mean.
His barefoot?
It was great, it was fun. It was a good time.
How about you, Adam? What happened? You said an old man was touching you.
Yeah, old guy was molesting me in a pretzel line to get a pretzel, soft pretzel.
What do you do?
He was like touching me like all.
So the guy's name is MJ. I never met him, but apparently his like room is on this floor. I'm gonna assume it's right here, right? Like Will,
yeah.
MJ, and Caleb. So I'm gonna assume it's probably.
What the fuck?
Yo.
Oh fuck, you're here.
Damn, he's tall. All right, y'all. Heavy ass door. We here. Look at this.
This, hopefully your boy will be living lavishly in West Palm Beach in a year. This is the goal. Like, this is actually like
fucking gorgeous. I'm actually in awe at like how fucking insane it is here. Excuse my French. I don't like to cuss too much. I know I cuss a little bit, but like, holy fuck. This is like insane. Like, this is like 5'11 versus 6 foot. I'm actually six
yeah,
foot.
Yeah, we gotta like.
He's just 7'8".
Yeah. No, I'm actually just like 7'8".
Bro.
That's
like, it's wild.
Now you look taller. Now you're good.
No, wait,
now
you're good.
Now
you're
good.
I like the poster.
Yeah, for real.
That's funny as fuck.
We got all the good ones.
Cool ride.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Well,
have fun
trying to get around West Palm.
Have fun biking on that all the way to Maryland.
Not work at all. What substance did I just take?
What substance?
Yeah, we just took a mystery substance.
Is that the title?
Some amino asylum thing. Apparently, like, it's not for human use. Oh, that's what it is? They took it.
Yes.
They took it.
Ryan Shaw.
Yes,
Ryan Shaw. Ryan Shaw, not Natty.
Confirmed. Yeah, I just took Tadalafil, so. In all seriousness, though, I've never taken anything like that for pumps, so I'm really excited to see how that goes. Plus, we did take pump capsules, too. So hopefully we have a skin peeling pump. I mean, I've heard good things, so we'll see you at the gym. All right, today we are at the Redcon gym. We're gonna be benching a little bit. Hopefully going for that 305 PR today. Who knows? Honestly, 295 moved last time, so I'm thinking that 305 is probably, hopefully gonna fall. We're gonna try it. Let's keep moving up. All right, 185. This should be slight work. They say that the road mic in the hair adds some reps. Bro, I've been on this wave. It's nothing new. I've been doing it since Alpha Land.
out at the competition to see who makes it.
Okay, so.
All right, we've got 305 on the bench. This is like a rep weight for you, right?
Maybe. Yes, it is.
Well, it wasn't last time.
Yeah, I know. We'll make up for it. We'll make up for it.
I got my moral support here.
Hello.
Do you think I'm going to hit 305 today?
If I say no, then I'm going to be insulting you again. I'm just kidding. I think that you will.
Come on. Up, 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 up. Nice, nice. Clean. Nice clean rep. Pause it. Don't you get a bit, dude? Come on. Negative. Day of reckoning. Will I break my 3-year plateau of 300 pounds? We're gonna find out. Oh my fucking god! Let's fucking go, dude. Oh my god. Let's go, dude. Oh, hi. Let's fucking go, dude. Oh my god, finally, dude. It's been 3 years, bro.
You could probably do another one.
I ain't doing it.
Yeah, come on, dude. Try 315.
All right, fuck it. I mean, fuck it. I'll try it. Negative bullshit. Up. Just up, 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 yeah. MJ. Up, 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 MJ, up.
Oh my god!
Let's go. All the boys PRing today. Let's go. It's not 305, guys. That's 295. I just did the math. Not lying. Now we have to put more weight on to actually PR.
I mean, but both of those reps went up so smooth.
I'm still gonna go for 315 though. No, I'm gonna go for 315. We have to. Let's just do it. We're gonna go for 315. Adam is first up for 315.
Damn, that's intimidating.
I better go up, Adam. Okay, he's good. Dude, that's wild. That is unbelievable.
We gotta push it up.
Fuck.
I gotta go more than this.
Oh, fuck no.
Let's go, baby. Get it up. Pick it up.
One,
pick it up.
One.
That's so heavy. That's so heavy, bro. That's not happening today. I gotta actually train for that. But hey, I'll be honest, that's the most control I've ever felt with it at its end of time. So, you know, I'm not mad about it. It's not happening in 2 days.
Of mine. I've been focused on the future, never on right now. But I'm sipping out kombucha, either pink or brown. I'm the one that introduced you to the you right now.
Look at that. So we got the blackened chicken, the barbecue chicken, guac, pico, Spanish rice, and sweet potato noodles at the bottom. And broccoli. Of what?
It looks like big chunks of sweet potato.
Oh, and I got regular sweet potato too, my fault.
Oh.
Fresh Kitchen, only in Florida. Best fast food ever. Thoughts?
I would definitely
put you on again to something new?
Yeah, I like this.
What do you think?
Definitely better than Chipotle.
Andy caved.
Don't
shoot that. We are now at the Airbnb.